what's up with you guys? I'm just out here in my place, just hanging out, you know. I just came from the tennis court. You see the tennis court over here? It's pretty cool. A lot of people be there like each and every day. Maybe just hanging out, chilling. I don't know what I'm gonna do today though. I probably just hang out and chill with my friends. We probably go play basketball today, you know. Probably grab a bite to eat, probably some canes sound really nice right now. Some chicken with the chicken and fries. That's so bomb. You guys have to try some canes. Canes is so bomb, so bomb. It's like about 80 degrees right now, guys. 80 degrees out here in Las Vegas. I live in Las Vegas, Nevada. It's pretty cool out here. We get zero snow, guys. We get zero snow. I'm so tired, guys. I'm walking back to my house right now. Our condos is like very big. We have a basketball court, a gym, guys. We just have everything. Oh yeah, guys, here go the this thing right here, the Ferris wheel. That's pretty cool. It lights up at night. It's pretty cool, guys. It's pretty cool. You guys have to check that out at nighttime, guys. So guys, today I'ma just go hang out with my friends, and we're just gonna go hang out and chill, you know. Probably just go to the strip. The strip is kind of big too, guys. Lots of people be on the strip every day. A lot of tourists, they be hanging out on the strip. A lot of drunk people at nighttime hangs out at the strip at night, just hanging out. I really like going to the strip. It's pretty fun, and you meet a lot of new people. That's one thing I like about Vegas, is you meet a lot of new people. There's people everywhere. Oh yeah, guys, we have the palm trees. We got the fake palm trees, pretty cool. Palm trees out here, guys. Palm trees over there, guys. Pretty cool, guys. Whew, almost to my house, guys, almost. Not this, we go like all the way around. It's pretty crazy. Pretty crazy, guys. This is what the condos look like, guys. It looks kind of cool in a way. It's a nice day. I was gonna go swimming, but I changed my mind. Because I've been being lazy. I need to go back to working out so I could get my model body for the summertime. I'm going to Miami and stuff. I need to start doing that so I could get some girls. Because I don't really talk to nobody at the moment. I had to put a code in, guys, to get in. I don't know why it's not working. Alright, and it turns green and it comes on, guys. Look, guys, this is a map of my whole condo. It's so big, look at it. This is a whole map of all my condos. I live in building 2. Building 2 is right here. It's building 2. And it's a lot of buildings. We have 2 pools and a basketball court, tennis court. It's so fun over here, guys. Ooh, if you guys want to move somewhere, move to Vegas. It's fun to live in Vegas. Let me go a couple things, guys. Little plants we have right here. We're just hanging out, guys. I love Vegas. If you're a party person, you definitely have to come to Vegas no matter what. Vegas is for you, the party people. You know, I like to turn up kind of guy. I can't wait till I turn 21 so I could get into clubs. Clubs are fun. Hey, we have some stairs. Gotta take the elevators. I live on the second floor, guys. What they put up here, the elevator is scheduled to sit down for major upgrades Monday, July 4th, so Sunday 24th. Oh, I hate when they do the elevator. They take all day. I'm gonna have to keep going up and down the stairs. And that's stressful, especially when you got groceries. You gotta go up and down the stairs with the groceries, like.